We are cleaning out the garden. So far, only a couple of trellises have been removed. Eventually, our plan is to remove the landscape fabric so chickens can be housed out here to scratch around and fertilize the space for next year. It is getting colder, and we want to move the chickens closer to the house so we can run an extension cord out to a heated waterer for them. Walking out here all the time to feed and water the chickens hasn't been too bad, but the whole point of having the chickens here was to take advantage of persimmons that would drop from that tree back there. Well, that season is done, and it's time for the chickens to move on. Sorry, chickens. You have to stay put for a little while. It's moving day. The okra is just too woody for me to try composting. It would take too long to break down. Wendy wants me to cut them off pretty low to the ground, below the branches, so that landscape fabric can be removed. Our plan is to leave the roots in place to add organic material to the soil. Over here in the fall garden space that we did not use this year is a good place to pile up that okra. We're going to burn it along with a lot of these trees that I've been uprooting. I believe they're called Tree of Heaven, and they are aggressive spreaders. Just take a look at these root systems. Until the main garden space is ready for the chickens, we're going to keep them back here. This is another small space that Wendy was thinking about for a garden. Thank you. right, chickens. Check out the new digs. Daisy May had come over to see what was going on with the chickens right here, but she got quickly distracted by the edible shrubs. It's good to see the goats eating that multiflora rose.
Please, not on this side.
Thanks for watching. Remember, your dreams are closer than the moon. Thanks for taking this trip around the moon with us.